This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, January 9th, 1962, Sam Cooke released Twisting the Night Away as a single backed with You Send Me. The single would go on to hold the number 9 spot on Billboard's Hot 100, number 1 spot on the R&B chart, and hit number 6 in the UK. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.